Hi there. Today, I'll be having a look at GoPro accessories. I'll show you what I use, what I recommend using for certain scenarios, and in general, what is available on the market. So this is my GoPro kit, and here's what's inside it. So now let's have a look at them one by one. Here's my GoPro 5 with an extra battery, can't go without that. Extra SD cards with the microphone. I usually use a microphone with my DSLR, but it's still convenient to have with your GoPro. For my monopod, I use the original GoPro stick, just because it's a lot more convenient to me to use a folding design instead of a telescopic design, but I still have like a telescope, 1 meter handle, but I prefer the GoPro one. Of course, I often use my head mount, body mount, and swivel Velcro mount. This is a little dirty with climbing chalk because I was filming in a climbing gym recently. And it's just convenient to use if you want to use first-person view. Here I have all the various mounts and screws that you can very easily customize and get different shots with it, as well as a couple screws. And they also own a float, but I don't use it that much because I don't usually film in the water. I also use this carrying case because it just makes organizing and carrying the accessories a lot easier. And you can buy this case with most of the accessories on Amazon for well under 20 bucks. So hopefully this video helped you in one way or the other. Like, subscribe, and check out other content on my channel. Till next time, bye!